Finals of world's top motorcycle mechanic competition were held at the head office of Yamaha Motor in Japan. 34,000 mechanics from 21 countries participated in World Technician Grand Prix, and 21 mechanics went ahead to the final round. By encouraging motorcycle mechanics to acquire higher skills, Yamaha aims to revitalize the entire motorcycle industry and to improve the level of mechanics based on the continuation of great mechanics and improvement of Yamaha's customer satisfaction and after-sales service.
You must be proud of yourself, of course. And I hope that this World Technician Grand Prix can be the opportunity to further improve your skills and the knowledge.
World Technician Grand Prix has two competitions: customer relations and technical skills. Competition vehicles include sports model class and commuter model class. In the technical skills competition, mechanics should discover and repair trap trouble within the time limit. One of the participating mechanics checks wiring and repairs engine that does not start. The mechanic connects Yamaha's unique fault diagnosis tool, specially developed for motorcycles, to diagnose whether the performance of the motorcycle is defective. Whether to use certain tools and organize them by end of the competition is among examiners' checklists. After repair and diagnosis, the mechanic cleans up the motorcycle for the customer. In commuter model class, the third winner is Dinh Cac Quy from Vietnam. The second winner is Ardi Sulistyo Haryo Prakoso from Indonesia. Champion is Wu Chang Wei from Taiwan.
I also expect you to keep trying to improve both your mechanical skills and your customer relation skills so that we can further increase the number of Yamaha fans worldwide. Let's keep on this challenging together. I hope to see you again or at the next World Technician Grand Prix in 2020 with the Olympic Games in Tokyo.
Maintenance technology cultivated in various regional environments and striving for customer satisfaction can achieve safety of riding and enjoyment for bike riders.